The queen can suck my...
Is that a bandana you're wearing?
Ashok, really, you are so lazy.
It's a foulard, not a bandana. And also, my eyes are my best feature.
Are you familiar with the expression? At Her Majesty's pleasure.
Sex. Virgin sex.
You expect me to believe you're a virgin?
Not me, creepo.
I love my mum. I love you too, darling.
Ophelia.
Ophelia. Why on earth did your parents call you that?
Why'd they call you Gemma?
I'm heiress to a diamond cutter.
Of course you are.
We always go topless here, but you have great tits, so you're good.
Whoa, nice rack. Give me the dress.
Those shoes with that dress. Really, bitch.
What is this, huh? An episode of Glee?
You remember the last time I was drug-free all day?
When?
No, I'm asking you because I don't remember.
I do so hate looking a gift horse in the mouth.
Oh, stop being so bloody English and spit it out.
My date is on fire. Good thing my vagina is wet.
Honestly, who fondled you as a child?
Uncle Cyrus, of course.
If I have to fight for you, I will. Just to clarify, I don't mean in some romantic sense. I actually will fight the bitch.
I smell supermodel. Oh, gee. Smells of sex in there.
Dirty sex.
Ashok, are you trying to look at my cart or my tits?
Both.
Here you go, Monaco.
Jasper, have you ever hung out with old people while in ecstasy before?
No, me neither.
And when I beat this cocky prick, you will not only drive it on the autobahn, but you will drive it on the autobahn with me, topless, getting a handy.
Can I upgrade to a blowy?
Don't push it, Ashok.
FML!
That is not entirely unpleasant.
I showed her.
Right.
You know, you cows could have just put your drugs in the diplomatic bag rather than up your bums.